This is new at 9 tonight. An elderly man shot in the back on the south side this afternoon. Police say the 62-year-old was shot just before 3 o'clock on South Anthony Avenue and 70th Street in the Avalon Park neighborhood. Police say he was on the sidewalk at the time and heard gunshots, only to realize he'd been shot in the back. The man was taken to University of Chicago hospitals. His condition unknown tonight. No suspects are in custody.